zillions of drops of water in the sky. That's what makes a cloud. Clouds are really big. They make it rain a lot around here, and all of that water started out down here, in puddles. Microsoft Windows Embedded is a bit like this, lots of clouds and lots of puddles.
What Microsoft is doing is making clouds that rain on embedded devices, not only on regular computers, tablets and phones. This is a natural thing for Microsoft to do. It is what we at Microsoft call the Internet of Things.
The Internet of Things happens when we connect embedded devices to the virtual world in the clouds and they get wet.
In the world today, we have almost 7 billion people who get caught in the rain, but the number of devices which could get wet is more than 10 trillion.
We need clouds to make sure stuff gets wet in the rain.
Excuse me, sir. We don't know what you mean. Can you speak English, please?
Imagine that you are a company that makes devices in lots of shapes and colours. You connect all the devices to the internet and they send information to the cloud.
A big computer in the cloud looks at all the information from all of your different coloured devices.
Smart people can now figure out which colour device is the best. Then they buy more of the red triangular ones. That's what you get if you connect devices to the cloud.
Why didn't you just say that?
That's really exciting.
Where can I buy all this software?
I will make lots of devices and send information to the cloud.
I will build a data centre which will connect all the things in the cloud.
I will give a lot of software as a service to look at all the information and make smart decisions.
We're all talking about the Internet of Things!
When we think about clouds, we think about the terrible weather back home in Seattle.
Microsoft is making sure that all devices get wet when it rains, not only computers, tablets and phones. The question is, not what will clouds do for me,
but what will I do with clouds?
The answer is simple.
We will make it rain.
And Microsoft will help you do it.